skits are based on the short stories and poems written by Canadian peacekeepers. This first skit is an interpretation of Rhonda Spencer Lee's poem entitled Father, in memory of her father's death when peacekeeping in Cairo, Egypt in 1974.
Three families, three goodbyes. A mother and her son, a wife and her husband, a daughter and her father.
You said that you loved me, my son.
You said you would never leave me, husband. I was your little kid and daddy, the one you protected from harm.
Where are you now?
We understand now.
That was not your fault.
It was your duty to leave.
It was your job to leave.
But it was your job that got you killed.
A soldier must deliver a letter, a terrible letter that will only bring sorrow. The mother turns to him as he hands her the envelope. She falls. Her son is gone.
At first, I blamed you.
For leaving me alone, I thought you didn't care.
I thought I did something wrong to make you leave.
But now we have grown.
You did it because you loved me.
The men couldn't believe they were sitting there slaughtering each other.
When that man took you away forever.
A soldier must deliver a letter, a terrible letter of goodbye. The wife holds it close in sad acceptance.
He took part of me too.
I know I'm not
alone
anymore.
You will always be with me, for I am your little kitten.
I am part of you.
For as long as I live.
You will forever survive in my heart.
A soldier must deliver a letter, a terrible letter to a little girl. Is your mother home? Canadian civilians, no matter what side they're on.